Damas y caballeros, en el camino hacia el cuadrilátero, él es el verdadero hijo de México, Alberto Del Río.
Ah, oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Approaching the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton!
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar. It's hard to believe the superior skill, form, and ability Randy Orton possesses. That's not even discussing the RKO.
Great move.
And now it's Randy Orton with momentum.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Wow!
Randy Orton kicks out. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Throughout sports entertainment's history, we have seen some incredible submission moves. But one of the most dangerous in the WWE is Alberto Del Rio's cross arm breaker. I mean, when Del Rio locks that in, you can hear his opponent scream in pain. Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. And he does it one more time.
Oh! You know a submission move is deadly for an opponent when he taps out in under 10 seconds. And that's exactly what happens in most cases when Del Rio locks in the cross arm breaker. They tap, and quickly.
Ooh! He was one step ahead on that one.
Nice move! Ooh, that did it!
Nice reversal by Orton.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away.
And that shot was dialed in.
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able
to. No! From the ring to the outside, what impact?
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here.
I don't believe it. Momentum's changed hands again.
Randy Orton showing some adversity right now. Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here. Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
Well, there's all kinds of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
Into the ring.
Got his hands on a ladder already.
And he's heading back in.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
And he's going for that ladder.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Wait a minute, he's setting that ladder up in the corner. That could be really dangerous.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Uh-oh, tried. What a move.
Has found an answer here.
Whoa, and he gets leveled.
Rolling out here.
Oh, ow!
What a reversal.
And will this be it? Two, he got it. No, kick out at two.
Oh, there it is.
Great reversal.
Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
I don't know what's going to happen here. That was a heavy shot.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Whoa, those steps being used as a weapon.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Did he get dropped or what? Watch it! Watch it! He's still not through. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
How awesome was that? Oh, look at this. He's been opened up.
Now, ooh, ooh, and he got dropped.
Can he score the pin? And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Oh no!
Oh! He does it again.
Randy Orton, groggy and wide open here.
Oh. Oh, wow. And Randy takes a hard shot.
Looks like the momentum is reversed here.
Because Orton won't stay down for long.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
That's it. He's done.
That should do it right there.
Three. And that's the match. Let's go to the highlights here. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner, Randy Orton.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.